Oh yeah. Good old peanut butter and jam and toast.
My whole channel is based around food or candy or comedy. I had 1.6 million followers, and then now I have 5.8 million followers. Just took off just like that. Yeah. In the meantime, let me watch you break it down. I don't claim the dance. I think I made it more popular, I think, by smiling and eating hot food. In under a week, I posted one. Then I posted another one. They just blew up like, yeah. Yeah, and then all these people started doing it. I like all my viewers and my followers and all that, but I'm just making people happy, making people laugh, and connecting all over the world. Maybe about 3 people a day now, they want to take my picture.
There's the pancake.
Some people approach me, and some people just look at me and look at their phone and then look at me again and point and say that's the guy.
Good morning, everybody. Happy Wednesday.
I get kind of funny comments too. Would you adopt me? And then would you marry my mom? I still don't think I'm famous. People say that all the time. You're famous, you're a legend, but I'm just a regular guy.